Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm a counselor with IVWise. I think what is great about the college process is it's, you know, the first time in a lot of students' lives that they get the chance to kind of sit and reflect and think about, you know, what are my values, what's important to me, what do I want to tell someone else about me? You know, there's only so much someone can learn from your test scores and from your grades and the classes that you've taken. And so what are the other things that you want to communicate? Paint that picture through the process, you know, use every essay and every space that you have on the application to give the person who's going to be reading your application or the committee who's reading your application a window into what your life's like. My job as your counselor is to help you figure out, you know, what are those things that you want to highlight? What are those things that are really important to you and might stand out to an admissions officer? And when I worked at MIT, I read a lot of international applications as an admissions officer. And then from having lived abroad for 14 years, you know, I have those two unique perspectives that I think can be really helpful. My approach to working with students and working with families is very honest and open. You know, I am going to tell you how it is. I'm going to be very straight with you, but I'm also going to be very supportive. I think it's so exciting to work with students who are at the beginning of their life. You know, this is an opportunity to, you know, think about themselves and really imagine and see themselves on a college campus. You know, what I seek to do is really help students recognize what their strengths are, you know, by being, you know, a student in high school that is doing the things that they love, that, you know, is actually passionate about the activities that they're involved with, you know, following those interests that you have as a high school student, I think is key, because that will then come through in the college admissions process.